Hello children, today we learn maths of standard 2. Okay children, take out your textbook, open page number, page number 20. Okay children, let's start chapter 2, numbers up to 1000. Okay children, understanding hundreds, tens and ones. Okay children, then here see children, here more hundreds. Okay, here this box 100, this is big box children, here 100 boxes are there. Okay, then we write here 100. Okay, then only 100 here. This is Abacus children, this is stripes, and this one is beads. Okay, how we will place 100 here? In 100 place we make circle, only one circle we make. Okay, then numerals 100, number name 100 or a 100. Okay children, then this one see children, big box, two big boxes are there children, small boxes. In this big box 100 small boxes are there, here also. Then children, this one here you have to write 2 in this box, like this 200. Then in this abacus we have to place the beads. Okay, then here we draw 2 circles, means in 100 place 2 circles means children 200, and number name see 200. Okay children, here open your page 21. Here children, 3 boxes are, big boxes are there, see 1 2 3. Then this one is children 303, you write in this box. Okay, see here in 100 place 3 bits are there, that equal to 300. Here in number name 300. Okay, then here children 4 boxes are there, 1 2 3 4. Then this one is 400. Okay, then here see children, in 100 place 4 bits are there. Okay, then number name 400. Okay, here then 500 children, same thing. Then 600, 700, 800, 900, up to 900. Okay children, then children turn your page, open page number 22. See children, 1000. Okay, this one is see, this is abacus. Here first ones, tens, hundred, thousand. If we place 1000 there, 1000, then here in 1000 place we have to draw only one bead, that equal to 1000. Number name 1000 or 1000. Okay children, then come to exercise 2.1. okay children, complete the series. You know very well children, 100 to 1000, here 100, 200, here 300, like this you have to complete the series. Okay, then write the number name. You know children, number name, number is given here 600. How you have to write 600? S-I-X, 6, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100. Like this you have to write. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is your homework. Do at your home. Then children, third number, write the numerals. Here number name is given, you have to write the number. 200 means like this you have to write in this box. Okay children, rest 1, 2, 3 is your homework. Do at your home. Then four number, draw beads on the abacus to show the numbers. Okay children, abacus is given there, see. And number is also given here, a number 500. Okay, you have to draw the beads. Okay, 500 means in 100 place you have to draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like this you have to draw. Then B and C is your homework. Do at your home. Then children, open your page number 23. Here children, number between the hundreds. Okay, this is big box. Okay, here 100 boxes, small boxes are there. Okay children, here 10 boxes are there. Here small 4 boxes are there. Then children, 100, this 3 means 10, 30, then 4. Here see 134. Here children, 34. In 1's place, we have to draw 4 circles. In 10's place, we have to draw 3 circles. In 100 place, we have to draw only 1 circle. Then 134, 134. Okay children, then exercise 2.2. Children, see this big box. This is big box, 100 boxes, small boxes are there. And here, how we will write? This is one box only, 100 small boxes are there. Then 100, like this you have to write. Then here, 10 boxes are there in this row. In this row, 10 boxes are there. Then 210, okay? Then 1, 2, 3, 3 boxes are there, 3. Here, see children, 123. How you have to draw? Children, in 1's place 3 beads you have to draw, in 10's place 2 beads you have to draw, in 100 place 1 bead you have to draw. Then here how you will write? In 100 place 1, in 10's place 2, and in 1's place 3, 123. Okay children, then second number 206. Here children, 2 boxes, big boxes are there, 100, this one 200, then 2 boxes are there, 200. Then here see, no 10s is there. See, no 10s is there. Then that means 0 10s. No means 0. Then here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6. Okay, then children, here 1's place, how many? 6 beads you have to draw. Then 10's place, no beads. And 100 place, here 2 is there, 2 beads. Then the number comes 206. Like this you have to write. Here see 206. 206. Okay children, turn your page. Page number 24. Okay children, here also 3 digit numbers, 1s, 10s, 100, like this only. Here see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 600. Here 2 10s are there, 2 10s, here 5, 625. Then turn your page children, page number 25. Here see how many big boxes are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then 9 big boxes means 900. No tens place, no boxes are there. Then 0 plus how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 ones. That equal to 907. Okay children, this exercise 2.3. Children see, here one box, big box is there. You have to write 100. Then count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 6. 6 lines are there. One line contain 10 box, then 60. 6 tens means 60. Here 4. Okay. Here in 100 place you have to write 1. In 10's place you have to write 6. And here 1's place you have to write 4. 164. In words, number name you have to write O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, S-I-X-T-Y 60, F-O-U-R 4. Like this you have to write student. Okay, rest 1, 2, 3. Turn your page children. Open page number 26. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Is your homework, do at your home. Here write the number. Here number name is given children in question number 2. Here 407. Like this 407 you have to write. Rest 2 is your homework. Okay, then write the number name. Here number is given, you have to write the number name. 390. Here like this you have to write THR3HUNDRED 100 NINETY 90. Okay, this too is your homework. Okay children, do at your home. Okay, thank you.